My dad was a musician, he played the saxophone. My older sister was a musician because of my dad, and my grandpa ultimately was a band director. He was actually inducted into the Texas Band Directors Hall of Fame, and that's obviously one reason why my dad decided to pick up music as well. Every member of my family plays an instrument, and I think that's why I chose to play one, honestly. So I think one thing that happens to a lot of us whenever we're kind of growing up is that we think that our passions are just singular. Like, for example, if you join choir, you think that you're meant to be a singer throughout high school, or if you're in band, you think that you're meant to just play on your instrument. And I didn't realize that I could honestly grow throughout the band program further. And kind of not leave my trombone behind, but pick up something new. And I think that's why I decided to be a drum major. The chance to give back to a program that has given so much to me, has given me a family, has given me the ability to express my own artistic ideas and my emotions, and just being able to have that mode of service, and also a way to give back to the community as well, and in a more musical form, was really special. I have been a drum major for 2 years. I started when I was a junior, but I was selected as the head drum major for my senior year, which just passed, and it has been so special, and I'm really glad we even had a marching season throughout COVID.